First question in New York, Dow Jones, please. Could you repeat the question and a little bit loud, please?
Sure. It's John Mears with Dow Jones News Wires and the Wall Street Journal. What can you tell us about the status of your talks with Chevron and with other strategic investors? How close are you to reaching deals, and how much money do you need overall?
So thank you very much for your question. So we are progressing in parallel with many potential partners for the specific case that you mentioned, that is Chevron. So we start the discussion, and I think it's probably quite early days to say that we have reached an agreement. But yes, we have reached consensus on what could be the scope in which both companies could participate. And mainly we are looking at two different projects. One is the development of Vaca Muerta in the shale oil window, and the other one is a potential collaboration, and when I mean collaboration is also operation and potential partnerships in an area that I'm not allowed to mention, but which both companies have an extremely huge potential for the development of oil. And both companies are entering in the tertiary recovery area, in which Chevron have a lot of experience, and in which we have a quite a good presence in Argentina.